Hey everybody, so yeah, don't try to do it, it's, don't think, welcome someone on YouTube already, but hey, from the best server there online, and that's what it looks like, video kind of import, and some question for you is, once you run a question, I think this is from a while ago, so, let me jump to see I ever seen this group of it. If I have, change it. If it says that, include that or not. So, question one. Who is your favorite doctor? Well, it's not the very difficult question we can, so everybody here that knows me, let's say I'm upset with David Tennant, so obviously Tennant is my favorite. What's your favorite episode? I can't think. Series 2 was actually the there's two or three because I always like the new thing, and then there's only a few episodes in that one I've talked to a people on Sunny is screaming me, so that's true for that series. Series 3 is supposed to be kind of just see it in the cooking. It's not my acting. That's the last one. I see the last three episodes. I'm going to do it by another three episodes. So they're all three parts. If I could choose it, it'd be, yeah. That's the last one. Series 4. Once again, I'll see Sonya slash Jamie again. If you might see a pattern, there's a clue in here. Special. I'm not confusing them. I just confusing two different things. What does she call? Is it special? I was expecting a bit long. I would have to say End of Time Part 2. I was remembering that I've got the second sector, fourth super sector, between Clippers and Bates and Boys of the Band, which is Boys of the Band. Okay, I can switch the question. What is your favourite monster slash villain? See, I would say I don't want to say the title way, but I'm not fun for the negative. I have a creature that's like a dog, but I don't know anything. No, I'm using this one. This one's a villain, but I have to say that I'm sick. Dalek or Cyberman. For the episode, I feel about it. Rose Tyler or Mark Jr. Well, out of those two, they are in the top four. Neither of them are number one, but the other one I really love her. She is the second biggest economy. Not Germany's is my fourth behind that's in debt. We'll find out more of history that is later on and crack them. And silly question again. Christopher for some of Davidson. If you were a companion, would you travel to the past or the future? I wouldn't want to go to the Duchess level. Probably. Why would you make a good companion? I don't know, it's a good point. I really thought about how this is. And what would make you use the doctor? Family, or if you needed to go somewhere, I think it would that would be hot ice cream celebrity. I think the only thing to see in is that one is that we're behind. I'm going to say Carrie, but she's in one episode, so she's going to be a companion, isn't she? Favorite piece of food merchandise? Well, I've got two David Tennant bars. The How You Can Share Charlie, but the small one in big enough. And, in the process that I've got and what I've seen, I'll be getting, Sarah Jane, I think I'm going to go for that. How would you even do the show? Thank you for the month. I'm going to do it. If you don't feel like you're going to do a comeback, I think it's fine. But, can't see it happening. Who is your favourite member of Torchwood? Captain Jack. Hey, Captain Jack. Favourite episode? This is the last episode, cool. And the last episode was between when the student cards at the end of the push out and what? Good thing, I can say crazy. And the answer was that I got the first section. Who would you like to see as the next doctor? I don't know, it's gonna be a while before not really. I do have a clue. I think it's a new doctor in the before she's not actor. Keep copy. Irish doctor. Fuck English, the right Scottish. Look for Irish. I just looked at my boys on my head. Keep Duffy Dips in my head. Who would like to see the companion? What must the villains get suited to? The series 4 on here, but it's gonna be to, well, get to the series 6. That's part of series 6. That's I was gonna say, you can have a segment coming up. I'm not saying this could be, I wouldn't have come to be the series 1, but when they do it in the series 1, I'll find that one. So, it's the winner. Right, and love. Which class of doctor would you like to love to see first star? Well, one of my favorites is kind going to come home. I got to see, oh god, I forgot. It is. Yeah. How many doctors have you seen? If you mean, I don't think I've seen it with someone, but I've seen jumping in the Peter Dave, like, a few time big dog, so I've seen two doctors. I was going to share my favourite classic companion. Well, Book of Four was my favourite. I guess I'll go four with my favourite slash second verse. First, it has to be. It has to be the one, the only. Really, no. Very interesting. Only this year, I've done this half a minute. Probably with all the odds, actually, probably the end of the last series of 17 films. I thought, like, hang on, I've seen more of 17 films to do the Doctor than I have to. As much as I love Rome, Billy, and that, it's never been for a while. So, I'll send you a flag. I'll check if it's a beat. I'll send you a flag.